Let the humiliation begin.
Oh, sounds familiar.
It's not ringing any bells at the minute.
Definitely an Oliver Lee production.
Ormond area.
Oh, I know it so well.
No idea, but it's a good track.
I think it's not a spice left because it's very melodic. Maybe.
Is it LSG?
LSG, but the track name. Oh, damn.
Fragile, okay.
Oh. Sunday at church, man.
It sounds kind of a German production.
Oh.
Yes.
Big hit here in the Frankfurt area, and I think maybe worldwide.
We always played it at Transmania.
I've got a version of this on vinyl, not the original.
But the original is still the best one.
It's something with dream in the title.
Dreams.
It sounded a bit like Thomas B. Heckmann's Amphetamine. It's Quench Dreams.
From?
Quench
Dreams.
Here we go.
Yes! I recognize that bell.
Ingwa!
Super nice track, I love it.
That's a hard one. And it doesn't sound like a signature sound of any artist. Nope.
It's not Union Jack.
For X-Cabs, is it?
No idea.
Oh, Poltergeist.
Yes,
I like this.
All-time favorite record.
Yeah, that's an easy one.
This one is amazing.
A classic. It's,
I think I remixed it.
Wicked, man.
Cygnus X.
Come on, he's rocking today.
Orange theme.
The orange theme.
Orange theme.
The orange theme.
Ah, yes, of course. Of course.
Finally, an easy one. IQ Records at its best.
Boah.
God, I haven't heard this for years.
I don't think I know it.
Sounds like a UK record.
Don't ring a bell, but it's a good track.
I like it.
I only have like one artist from Brocal right now in my mind, but I don't think that is. It's Baby Dog.
Baby Dog and the Dentist.
Oh!
We broke into a studio, made this record, cleaned up, washed everything down, went out, and before they came in the morning.
Tales of something. Tales of...
I don't know.
Seraphim or something, is it?
Tales of the Seraphim.
Yes!
Thanks for feeding me that one.
It sounds familiar, but it just happened.
Is it English?
No, no idea. Never played it.
No idea again.
Virus! Yeah, Virus, and the track is called... is it Sun?
Whoa.
Yeah? Ah, nice!
I will never know the title.
Familiar to me.
Like on Dream Dance volume, I don't know.
Sounds like the Frankfurt trance sound in the late 90s.
It's not ringing any bells in my head at the moment.
Tandu from Ingo Kunzi.
So original artist is Tandu, the DJ?
It's not DJ Tandu, is it?
Typical Sachsentrance, yeah.
Ayla, Ayla.
Oh, Ayla, Ayla. I say Ayla, Ayla. Potato, potato.
Ayla, yeah. Taucher? No.
Oh, Taucher.
This is the Taucher remix.
Yeah, yeah. Taucher. Ayla, Ayla, Ayla. Taucher remix.
And Thorsten Spencer was the guy who was sitting with Taucher in the studio and made this track.
I remember the boyfriend of my half-sister played it in his car, in his tuned car. We always had to listen to the Dream Dance. And I wasn't into it at all at that time.
Just remember this track because of the snare.
Know the track?
Ah.
Never heard this before in my life.
Sounds like a Dutch production.
And I think it was Ferry Corsten who made this project.
Ferry Corsten.
Is it Ferry Corsten? Oh, well, he's done like Sister Beth as well. He's like loads of aliases.
Is this Don't Be Afraid?
Don't Be Afraid?
Don't Be Afraid?
Moonman. Yeah, that's it. I'm really. Yes.
sounds heavy.
Super epic.
Sounds like Frankfurt trance stuff. A track that has been played a lot in Frankfurt area.
I'm not too sure of the artist, but I think the title's called The Wave.
The Wave, yeah.
Sosa, The Wave?
Yeah, Sosa, The Wave. I know the name.
So many records of that time, they really sound the same and...
Yeah, yeah. or the same fucking preset.
Oh, recognize that melody.
Okay, it's
Bonsai.
Ah!
It's
Yeah, is it
Airwave,
maybe?
Yeah, he had a little signature sound, so I think it's Airwave.
But isn't this rank 1?
Or rank 1 or something like this?
No?
No, okay.